Hi, hello everyone. Native English Video Dictionary.
Hi, my name is Alisa and I'm a native English speaker from the US. This video is made exclusively for English Video Dictionary. Let's talk about the word sentiment. So this word can kind of be used in two different ways, but they really mean the same thing. So sentiment just means someone has an opinion. So it's how something is viewed. This is your way of viewing something. This is your way of understanding something. If your sentiment is clear, then the way that you view something is clear. If your sentiment's not clear, then it's not clear. So this is kind of your thoughts. Your thoughts are clear. Just the intellectual things that you're thinking are clear. In the other way of using sentiment, you're talking about someone's emotions and someone's feelings. So you're saying your emotions, your feelings are clear when we talk about sentiment. When we're talking about sentiment in the emotional sense, we are kind of saying that they're being a little bit self-indulgent with their feelings. So maybe their emotions are kind of taking over a little bit. And that's when we're using sentiment in this way. We're kind of calling them emotional. And we get it. This is how you feel. We understand. So the way that you might use this word, the way that I use this word most often is when I'm looking at students' papers. This will typically be in a persuasive essay, and the point that they're trying to get across, whatever they're for or against, is very clear. Usually it's very clear. When I use this, I'm saying your point is clear. Your arguments aren't that great. So their sentiment is clear. I will literally write on their paper, your sentiment is clear, blah, 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 blah. Then I'll write some other things. And so all I'm really saying is your point of view, your opinion is clear. And I think that's kind of a key part of this is your opinion. It's not necessarily a fact. It's just what you think. Your sentiment is clear. Your opinion is clear. So I'll tell students all the time, your sentiment is clear, but you might want to have some better facts. So your opinion is clear is the point. So if you were to use this in an emotional way, perhaps somebody is, I don't know, they're kind of ranting about something. They're getting very emotional. Like you see the emotion, they're just gesturing a lot and the emotion is just, it's everywhere. And it's okay. Yeah, your sentiment is clear. I understand. For me, I don't use this form of sentiment that often, but when I do and when I think of it, I almost kind of think that you're placating someone. It's just, okay, we know how you feel. Your sentiment is clear. Calm down now. You wouldn't say calm down now because they are riled up. Now, they can be emotional, like they're really crying because they just really believe something and they're just like, this is what I think. Or it could be, you know, they're like really like aggressively charged and you're just like, yes, your sentiment is clear. You could even say, I agree with your sentiment, and then go about whatever else you want to say. But either way that you use this word, you're just saying, I understand what you're saying. I understand your opinion, or I understand your emotions. Either way, I understand what you're saying. What you're saying is clear. Of course, you could also say your sentiment is not clear. Or in this case, you'd probably say something like, I'm not entirely sure what your sentiment is. Are you saying that you think we should do this or that you think we should do that? So kind of back to if you were trying to persuade someone of something and their sentiment wasn't clear, what you would really be saying is, I don't understand your opinion. I'm not understanding your point of view. I'm not really sure where you're coming from. So in that case, you would say, I'm not quite sure what your sentiment is, or I'm not quite sure what the sentiment of your paper is. And then you would kind of continue on. Could you further explain? Could you make it more clear? Perhaps take a side in a more clear manner, something like that. I don't know that you would tell someone their sentiment isn't clear if you're referring to their emotions, because that's probably going to get a negative reaction. You can do it. It's perfectly fine as far as an English language standpoint goes. As far as a self-preservation standpoint goes, they're not getting screamed at or cried on. I wouldn't really recommend it, but you could say, I see that this is really important to you, but I'm not entirely sure what your sentiment is. And then you can deal with those consequences, but I'm not recommending that for you. Okay, so some synonyms for sentiment are view, point of view, feeling, and attitude. Some antonyms are disbelief, disinterest, and indifference. All right, that is it. See you next time.